Hello, and welcome to the Daily Digestion Channel. Today, we are going to do some yin yoga. And so here we go. I've already had my boron today, and I had the ashwagandha with the gota kola. And yeah, it's been a really busy morning. I've gotten a lot done, to say the least. It's been crazy. So that being said, I'm starting up on boron, which I'm really stoked about it. I noticed a difference in clarity immediately. So let's go ahead and get into some yin yoga. Thank you. Okay, so here we are at the laundromat. I don't know if you can see that. We're at the laundromat and it's a gorgeous day. Oh my God. And I brought Ruby. Yes, I brought Ruby. And we are going to go for a bike ride while my dog clothes are being washed and my bedspread. So this is great. I'm on Omod and I am getting it done, people. Getting it done. Okay, after all of this running, and it's crazy, like, I have groceries in the car, wet laundry in the car, and it's 9 o'clock and I haven't eaten yet. Oh, so I stopped and got a sorbetto, 2 scoops of lime, or key lime, and grapefruit, and I'm super excited. Okay guys, I'm just making up a really simple, easy dinner since I was out at the laundromat and I got home really late, so I'm eating some watermelon. I got some rice cooking. And then I've got these beans over here. Black beans, a can of black beans. I just opened those up and I'm gonna put some chopped these leftover cherry tomatoes in there with 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Okay, I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit of garlic powder in there. Some onion powder. Some salt, not much. Okay, so I'm gonna go with some ground cumin since I can't find my chili powder. And I just threw a few dashes in there. Oh, it smells so good. Yum. I'll let you see what it looks like. So I'm just gonna put that on low for a few minutes. There's chopped tomatoes in there. Just let that flavor kind of just simmer around in there for a few minutes while I eat my watermelon. And guys, most people don't know this, but beans and rice equal a complete protein. Guys, this is a great way to make something really quick. You don't have to do a lot of chopping or cutting, and you just kind of throw it in some cookware and let it cook while you eat your fruit. And it's just a great way to have something healthy and on the go, so to speak. Now I'm going to chop some cilantro and I'm just going to put all my food on this nice little bed of cilantro. gonna add the rice. Add my beans on this corner. And voila, dinner is served. Isn't that beautiful? Yum. Easy, quick, nutritious, and cheap. Okay, let's do a taste test. And the beans and rice make a complete protein. The cumin with the cilantro and the rice, perfect. And I'm having some avocado toast on sourdough bread with tomatoes and finishing up the rest of those beans. I'll throw some pepper on there. And maybe a little salt. 1 teaspoon of blackstrap molasses in some organic non-GMO Ilmong's soy milk. It's really important when you have soy that you make sure that it's non-GMO and organic. And if you want to know more about that, look it up on nutritionfacts.org about the difference in the soy and how important it is. But this just makes like a really good chocolate milk. And so I'm getting my extra added iron. And remember, I'm doing this challenge to reverse my gray hair. We'll see what happens. And I'm doing a macro bar with my milk. This is another great source of fat, coconut, and granola. These are really good. Organic